I'm Tara from Ukraine, and welcome to my channel again. Today I would like to show you some restaurants, and right now I'm making my blog in Georgian restaurant. You can guess because of the loud special traditional music. Why I'm showing you this? Because Ukrainians actually do love Georgian food and Middle Eastern as well. It's kind of popular. Now I'm at the city center near Olympiska metro station. What we ordered, it's khachapuri, you know. This one is not opened one with the egg, it's with cheese, and I think it will be tasty. The whole piece of that cost around $6. Let us try. Very cheesy, rich taste, but it's very salty. Who doesn't like salty cheeses? Then it's not for you. I like that it has less dough than in pizza. Tea and khachapuri, less than $8. Welcome to restaurant number 2. We are now in Vapiana Italian restaurant in Arena City. What is special about it? Firstly, how do they work? There's no waitresses except for bar on the second floor. You're given a special card. Please try not to miss it, otherwise you need to pay for it. And you order at chef's what kind of pasta or pizza do you want. They are cooking, you're waiting a few minutes, and then the order is being preserved in this card. Also, you can go to the second floor and order something like desserts and drinks, and then it will be the same. They will ask you your card. And then you pay when you exit. This is what we ordered. My pasta is tomato pasta with shrimps. And Lana, what is your pasta?
It is vegetarian pesto basilico with a little piece of cherry tomato.
Yes, your pasta looks much smaller than mine.
No problem, I will help you. There is a little bit of parmesan, but not too much. Maybe it's a little bit oily for me because I'm not used to fatty food. But it's okay.
Lana, this lemonade looks so delicious. What kind of lemonade it is? Or what is it?
It's forest berries lemonade, something like that.
I have to eat something.
Okay. This is very good and very big. What else do you need? Delicious and tasty. Delicious and big portion, guys.
So would you recommend it to your friends?
Yes, I like that they let you choose different kind of shapes of pasta. I don't know how many there are, 7 maybe kind of pasta you can choose. I see shrimps that are not the cheapest one, you know, frozen from the supermarket. Here there are pretty big one. So I like that you can feel the taste of shrimp, and I definitely recommend this place for you guys. It's usually up to 5 minutes you need to wait until it will be done.